35 minutes, maybe a little less to get across.
Thank you. that fish farm on a little metal dock for over 200 days until there's a court injunction against them. So they respected the injunction and left, but that occupation started the momentum to get all of these farms removed from here and the Discovery Islands and hopefully other areas. The Discovery Islands is not a part of the Nongi Nation or Nongi Territory. It's more Waikai, which would be around Campbell River. And the politics are just a little bit different there, where some politically important nation members support the fish farms. So we'll see, those farms could end up back in those waters if they have the supports of the local indigenous communities. So we'll just kind of see what happens, but for now they're gone.
What's going on, dude? Oh boy.